that a Pixie song?
Yeah, it's a replacement song. The first time I heard it, I was like, is this a Pixie song? And I'm pretty sure the Pixies heard it, and they're like, is this our band?
Oh.
This entire song?
Is our entire band?
Thank you.
What's that?
Thank you. think it's too loud in general, or is it okay?
I have the earplugs in. But
sounds good. I've been playing kind of hard.
You're not playing too loud. If anything, me and Mark are.
Just like the beginning of it was, or like other chords, just sort of, I don't know, we can record it, like, look over it sometimes, it's a lot easier to describe it, we can do it, but, it's not like big.
Yeah, no, yeah, I'm kind of, because, yeah, I mean, honestly, I don't know, it was like one of my last shots at it, so I'm like, I'm not really.
Oh, it was just like the position of the word, I don't know, we recorded some of those, but I'm not sure what it's
yeah.
Like.
Did you have both those? Because I mean, yeah, like
it was just like one little part of both of those. It's not like not like a whole song or anything like that. But just like you said, like might be getting like slightly tripped up by the beginning, like a couple of the verses there.
But I'm overthinking it. It's kind of like the way that I was doing it. I mean, obviously you guys are cool with it, but I was kind of like.
Yeah.
And I feel like, for me with that song, I feel like it's, like, on the verses, like, if that's what you're saying on that song, like, for me, I'm sort of purposely trying to, like, sort of talk it and not sing it.
Okay.
So, I don't know, like, I've been doing that, but I don't know if that's, like...
Well, it's like, we'll record this at next time, we'll listen to it.
Yeah, I mean...
Like, figure it out. Because that might also not be, like, here in the
for me that I've been doing that way the last few times, like to me that just that fit to me, but I don't know.
Oh, if you think it sounds good, it definitely
true. Well, I mean, yeah, reason, but, yeah, like I said, I mean, all of the stuff that you guys already have, I'm just,
yeah.
For me, I'm trying to like, yeah. That's what fit in that song to me, but
Well, the next time we just, like, regardless of whatever, like, we should just, like, record the next, like, set we practice or something, and just, like, you know,
yeah,
have it there as,
sure.
Like, a reference, because there's definitely stuff that, like, I would like to figure out a little bit better on guitar before we, like, record stuff, too, so.
Yeah, I mean, for
but
me, like,
it's step to take, just kind of tighten.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, in my mind, I'm just kind of, like, I was write some demo stuff. I mean, I'm probably going to be, I mean, it's going to be a balance for me, like, this stuff, I don't think, really gonna push like there's a balance of like going hard on but like none of these well a few of these songs might be a little bit challenging for me to do but, like I'm gonna demo a lot of this stuff and I was gonna do that anyway before when recording because for me it's like even if it was like there was like some extra like overdubs and stuff it's like I don't really come up with that stuff on the spot really so I'm like
completely unrelated but the I didn't know about my friend Tim White, but the Agonizer is playing a show at Bishop's Lounge. They did a punk show there. So I think they're starting to do punk shows, which could be kind of cool.
That's interesting.
It's so good. In Northampton?
Yeah. They've been at Headline as well, like a dance kind of punk band. They're like somewhere in the middle. The Agonizer's played with them.
Yeah, I think that's a little
yeah,
it's
just above like Molino's.
Yeah, like, one of my other bands have played there. Exactly. Show heard of it, but it's like, yeah, and you realize it's really tiny.
Yeah, they usually do like funky shit like that.
I mean, the Agonizers are basically like a rancid clone band.
I didn't see them. My songs, I have to leave early.
Oh, yeah. No, they were good and everything. I liked them, but they were like definitely a rancid clone.
They're rancid?
You know? Like, it just sounded like they were playing rancid covers, kind of. And we were like loading into that place because it was such an obnoxious place to get into. And then he was like freaking out about like people touching his amp and stuff like that.
I remember that.
These dudes were like trying to help him like move in. It's like, chill the fuck out.
I remember
like,
that. Like, kind of the drummer seemed cool.
Yeah, one maybe he was just having a bad day or something like that. Yeah. He seemed like really real tight about
it. No, I got that impression.
The stuff. I was like, all right.
He seemed kind of like pushy and like, he had a bit of an ego. I remember that because we all had like a cigarette outside. And like, I remember.
Yeah.
But yeah, maybe like
I
said, just a bad day.
Maybe it was a bad day. Who the fuck knows, right? I've only been together one time, so I don't want to, like, you know, judge them all harshly. But they were good dudes, generally, and they did all stuff, so yeah, we're looking good.
Yeah, I listened to some of their stuff. I mean, I
like Rancid, but.
I mean, they're okay. I mean, like Emily likes like ska stuff. I feel like I like stuff that's more nice stuff, but yeah. To be honest, I would be like, I don't want to say it wouldn't be as good. It's like, it wasn't quite as tuneful as what Rancid would be, I guess, is what I felt. At least when I only saw them.
Yeah.
I did listen to their recordings. I mean, yeah, they sound. Pretty good. I don't know.
So. I know that I kind of already asked this in a roundabout way. If anything, you think the drums don't sound loud enough, or like
it sounds fine.
Sounds okay? Okay.
Yeah.
More self-conscious than usual with this, but I feel good. I'm not in pain or dead. I'm not really using this part of my head.
The stakes are pretty low right now, anyways.
Yeah, I'm just curious. I'm not gonna harp on it, but I'm tuned out. You're saying I came in off? Is that what you're saying?
I don't know. It's hard to describe. Like, if we had recorded it,
I didn't notice. Like,
I would show you how like I've been doing it. Which, like, if you have different ideas, like, I'm totally doing it.
Oh yeah, no, because I've been doing it. Like, I mean, I don't know how well you've heard it in the last few times, because it was like I don't feel like I've deviated a lot, except for on overthinking. I've been doing it the way I thought it fits, but I'm tuning out. It's like, I mean, most of it's sticking to it, but like, there's some little things like where it's like having a flow to the words, especially like at the end, was like a little more tough, and that's where it's like, it would be like, I guess that would be like the thing of like, you know, like there are a few songs where it's like, you know, like I sort of. Like simplify them so it's like a little less wordy, so it flows more.
Yeah, which is fine because like definitely like I put too many words in.
For
sure.
I'm just curious. I know at the end it's like I can make it flow. It's really kind of I guess like how important it is to you. Like
some of it is kind of like rapid fire, like bop 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 bop.
Yeah.
With the syllables, but
yeah.
The way that I've been doing it. But yeah, if you do it works, it sounds good.
We'll
record it next time. We can go back and like. I think it's also good.
Yeah, I mean, for me personally, it's like, I don't know, I'm kind of like, yeah, I mean, I want to get something, obviously, you know, especially like, my lyrics and that basis. That's like, you know, the whole basis of all the songs, like, you know, kind of like, oh, you're happy with that. And then for me, it's like, you know, I'm kind of like, I don't know, I guess it's like, if I feel like something gets up into like, I don't know, like, when I think it for the first time, I did it one way, and then as we were playing, it was like, I'm not really happy with how I was doing it, and then, like, yeah, it felt like, there's no songs where it's like that, where it's like, in terms of, like, it's kind of, like, more talked down, I feel like that, it just makes more sense for that.
You guys want to do Uncle Bill?
Yeah.
Right. You want to try that one? Or?
Yeah, I'll give it a shot. a more complicated structure, then it would probably be like the hardest one. But yeah, it's got a lot of words. But it's not.
I mean, like, I have a hard time remembering all the words.
Yeah, yeah.
I wrote them also.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm still on that. I gotta stop.
Thank you.
most killing sound you can make with a guitar.
Is that a whale?
No, it's just...
Thank you.
yourself.
That sounded good.
It was a good one.